Okay, we can save a lot of time here by recognizing that column A can be rewritten as follows, and column B can be rewritten this way. Now, the product of column A will be a difference of squares. It will be equal to 9,000 squared minus 3 squared, or 9. Column B will also be a difference of squares. It will be 9,000 squared minus 4 squared, or 16. From here, we can subtract 9,000 squared from both columns. And now we can see that column A is greater than column B, which means our answer is A.